Sounds like Ryan is ready for me. I should head outside. Ugh. Not tonight. What about acute emotional kleptomania? Odds are pretty good. I'm grabbing a cup later tonight. Well played, kitchen staff. Jed bought this as a treat for the regulars. And himself, I'm guessing. It was so fun watching Jed play the villain. What a good sport. Mandatory night off? I'll take it.
It's not the same without you, Tabitha. Never was, never will be.
Tabitha? Sounds like Duckie's got a story to tell. Hey, Duckie. Who's Tabitha? Do you want to talk about her?
You know, Alex, on this particular matter, I don't have much to say.
Okay. There's gotta be more I can do for Duckie. Okay. Tell me what I need to know to help him.
You know, I carved that myself. Oh, hi, I'm Reginald McCalister III. My friends call me Duckie.
Tabitha Baker. Call me Tabs.
Drink it. Look at the bottom.
What? What are you? Oh, Duckie, it's beautiful.
Tabitha Baker, will you marry me?
Happy anniversary, love. Here's to another 30 years.
And another 30 festivals, if we can make it.
Duckie, you're gonna outlast this whole damn town.
I know that song. Poor Duckie. Maybe there's something I can do. It's a tough night for you, isn't it? The Spring Fest?
That's right.
Did you actually carve that wooden bear?
Brana? Sure did. That was a long time ago.
Give me one sec.
How did you...
They're playing your song. Let's dance.
You know what reminds me most of her right now? It's not the song or the festival. It's that you took the time to care about a sad old man for no other reason than to make the world a little less troublesome. That was Tabs. Thank you, Alex. I think I'm a little more inclined to join the others outside.
You're very welcome. Enjoy the festival. Sounds like Ryan is ready for me. I should head outside. Sounds like Ryan is ready for me. I better head back. The rose can wait for now, but I should give it away before the music starts.
Typhon is not normal. I made a mistake coming here.
Get out while you can, dude. Hi, Eleanor.
Good evening, dear.
The decorations really turned out beautifully. It must have been a huge amount of work.
It's worth it.
I better get going. Oh, I talked to Riley earlier. I think she's doing okay, in case you were worried.
I so appreciate that, Alex. Thank you.
This is for you.
Are you serious?
Of course I am.
Dude, thank you so much. This totally makes my night.
I'm glad.
Hey, could we meet up after the show tonight? I actually have some pretty big news to share. She said mysteriously.
Of course.
Speaking of, Ryan should be done any minute. Meet me there?
Sure. Two-faced bitch. Hey.
Oh, hey. Just in time.
So, who's playing?
Yours truly.
Seriously? That's awesome! Well, wait. Who else? Steph. Who else is playing?
I hate you both.
We didn't want you to wuss out.
Wussing out is highly underrated. We haven't even practiced yet.
Who cares? Everyone's wasted anyway. Just play whatever. I'll follow your lead. This is gonna be awesome. Trust me.
We've never played together before, and anyway, sorry if this sucks. Fuck it.
I was horrible to you earlier.
You really weren't.
Really? Then I fucked up because I was trying pretty hard to be horrible to you. I was so excited about you coming to Haven. In my mind, the way I built it up, we were gonna be best friends. I wish...
There's still time.
Maybe. I guess we'll see.
You okay?
No. But... well, you know. I'm gonna go home.
Sounds like Steph wants to meet me on the rooftop.
Funky like a monkey. I say I'm 1,000,000%. That is better than 100%.